Now, ladies and gentlemen, you might be chilly, but you might be enthused here, and I want you to transfer that enthusiasm right over to lead that team. This is a phenomenally well-balanced field, unpredictable, deep-down, international athletics at its best, with some of the best middle-distance 1,500-meter runners you can get in Ireland at the moment. Let's hear the echo of the Mardyke, so the memory of the Mardyke for these will be very fresh. Over to Cash Durden. But the second time of asking in the most balanced field probably ever of 1,600 metre women competitors set off three and three quarter laps of the Mardyke. 50 years of Sinead Delahunty in the black, former Sioux champion and national 15 champion. 7-1 is Alina Kananen from Russia. They're our leading Sioux. They're going to lead through the 300 metre mark in an impressive 49.50 seconds. Alina Kananen from Russia is just on the shoulder of Maura Prendeville. At the moment, so incredible. Connected from the leading group, Morris still the pacemaker. Canales in second place. Freda, Deirdre, the big show. But a few laps to go, Morris, Prendeville, going through with five. Canales second. Freda, Deirdre, next in closer order. 179, Rene Kalmer looking very, very strong there. And right in the middle of that group, perhaps the taller of them all, in the black outfit which two others share with her, Sinead Delahunty. Morris, Prendeville must be thinking of ideas of continuing. They're as tight could be right at the back of the field is Judy Bleadsdale at the moment, but Alina Kalanez, who has led it and pushed it. A 60-second last lap would seem to be outside them for a qualifying time, but Davoren looks like the win is the most important thing here. Sinead Delahunty pushing through to the back. Lisbeth Pederson in front of her. The girl from South Africa goes ahead of Freda. Davoren begins to cover her. Davoren is second place, winner 2 years ago. Sinead Delahunty in fifth place now. Canale seems to have been pushed to more than one from second back into sixth. But coming over on the shoulder of the leader is Freda Davoren. Winner of this race 2 years ago. Sinead Delahunty has moved in. They begin to wind it up. A satisfactory 4:13 and a great competitive win by Freda Davoren. Well done, Freda. Bringing you the full field of that Cork City Council men 1600. Conor Sweeney, St. Maddie's from Belfast, number 196. Benoit Stickland from France, EB in 338. Angus McLean, former UK under 23 champion, ran in the Irish Miners Cup in Tullamore 2 years ago, where it won 9200. Gerner from Norway, 201. From Australia, one of the leading non-African distance runners in the world, trained by Nick Badeau, Daniel O'Sullivan's partner, wears number by the youngest man in the field, Colin Coxlow, wearing 2.07. Give a yelp of delight because you have won yourself a